A detached garage fire was no match for firefighters on the South Hill tonight. They quickly put out the flames in the 1500 block of South Perry. That fire started just after 9, filling the neighborhood with smoke. There's extensive damage to the garage. Crews believe that this fire was accidental.